and is an absolute
shows they could worsen virus's spread, adding scenario as many as 85,000 COVID deaths by May 1st. Especially given the still extremely high daily death toll, 1,000 just yesterday, but as daily case numbers slowly decline, a warning from President Biden's chief medical advisor, the president's most says it's still possible the school continue masking smaller classrooms and prioritizing